Everybody, welcome back. Okay, we're going to do a cane run. Now, I did record a cane run already, but I was testing the mic audio, which hopefully sounds right now. Fingers crossed. But basically, my mic has three settings on the back. Normally, it's on one. It's on one now. I tried it on three. I tested it for about a minute, and I thought it sounded okay, but then I did a recording, like a cane run, on setting three, and it sounded like shit. Now, I still have that, so if people really want me to upload it, I can, but, yeah, did not sound good. Did not sound good. Hopefully, I have now fixed the issues, because, not that anyone cares, I'm sure, but basically, the frequency was too high on the particular recording software that I used to record Isaac, because Fraps doesn't detect Isaac, most things don't, so, yeah. And we, fuck you! Damn secret room. Okay, so we have the dead bird. It's not bad. It's not great, though.
Pin.
Fantastic. Okay. Come here, buddy. You know what? Screw it. Just hit me. Come on, hit me. I want you to hit me. Go, bird. Do my bidding. Couldn't give a crap about a deal with the devil, because we ain't gonna get one on the first floor. So, I'd rather take the extra half heart damage to have the bird do apparently absolutely nothing, but that's okay. He's dead, we are full HP, we get tears up, and a chariot card. Decent start, decent start. The bird is good when the bird works. The problem is, the bird doesn't work most of the time. I hate both of these enemies. Anything that just randomly shoots and doesn't specifically have a pattern, I find incredibly difficult to deal with. Ouch! Good work, bird. And we get Polyphemus. And now we have a wonky eye patch. Right, we want to take another hit so that we can go in the curse room. Okay, I didn't mean to kill you all that fast, but that's okay. Now we have random poison shots as well. Let's do the intelligent thing. Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted, but I was going to let the last fire do it, but that's okay. Right, now we'll go back to the bloody sword room and pick up some crap in there, I expect. Hopefully not Pageant Boy. I would like either a damage up or HP up or at least a tears up. HP up, okay. And we get Monstro and then I think three Larrys. We need some fire right now, man. Freaking Polyphemus. It's awesome damage, but good God does it slow down your shots. So you have to be real accurate. Ah, poisoned. Suck my giant green balls. That sounded a lot more sexual than it was intended to, I assure you. Okay, like, what? Did I not just hit you with a green ball and it did nothing? That one killed you. Larry, stand still, buddy. Oh, dick. No, okay. Bird, pick one up. Take him out. Man, you suck. Yeah. Nothing? Really? Okay, well, screw you. Well, we did get HP up out of it. Took some damage, but that's okay. We probably ruined our deal with the devil on this floor, but to be fair, we're in a good position offensively, so it's not the end of the world. If we were Maggie and we didn't have Polyphemus or something, I'd be a little bit cut up about that. Okay. I am dodging very bad right now. Can't get to that. This curse room would kill us, so let's not go in there just yet. We'll destroy the fires just in case we get a red heart. And of course we don't. That would just be useful. So would bombs. Oh, hello. That guy could one-shot me. Let's try and take him out. Okay. Whew. Where are my damn poison shots? Where are they? We have a bomb. Right, let's do the intelligent thing. Put the bomb here. We get a bomb in a chest. No secret room, but we could have got one. Half heart, very good. Right, we've got 1 cent. That's not so good. Let's put the bomb here. I don't think that will give us access to the... No. Yeah, we'll put another one down then. Screw it. Screw it. Rid of the fire. Ah. Another bomb and a key. Good. It looks to me like the secret room is going to be here. Indeed it is. And we get enough money for the shop. I'm not going to waste my key on that. Instead, I'm going to use a bomb. Maybe a wise decision. Might not be. I do not want the portable slot machine. But I don't think we've had it yet, so fuck it. We are Kane, at least. So we might get some stuff back. What I don't want back is my money. I would like keys and bombs. And hearts and pills and that sort of thing. Okay then, just give me nothing. Nothing. Right, let's go to the curse room. Screw it. Let's do it. Let's do it. You probably should have used the bomb in there, but whatever. Oh, fantastic. Right, well, I guess we're just going to go to the boss then. If we get a crate or something, so we get another bomb from him, we'll come back and get that. If not, c'est la vie. Yeah, let's use the pony horn. Oh, you dick. If I can kill him and get myself a... Oh, okay. And get myself a deal with the devil, which is probably not likely at this point, but we'll try. Damn it. We're going to try. Okay, we didn't get one. We did get the crate, though, so we can go back and get that chest in the half-half. And we get a pill, which is good on Keen, hopefully. Justice, which is an extra bomb. And, you know, everything else. I want the pinky eye. I'm not going to use the pill yet, just in case it's like telepills or something else that might fuck me over. I want to get this chest first. I guess we don't need the half-heart anymore. But still, I want the chest. Now, the question is... Okay, should I use... No, screw it. We'll do it. Okay. Okay, let's use the pill. Pretty fly. Good. I'm going to wait to use the slot machine. It's tempting, but it's probably going to give me more golden keys that we don't freaking need. Okay. Hello. What's your name? Jack Skeleton. Oh, okay. I don't get why the green shots seem to just insta-kill them. Or, you know, not. Uh-oh. Hey, a key. Yoink. I just want to point out, we look awesome right now. We're wearing a crate. We have a wonky eye patch and a cyclops eye. We've got a dead bird on our head. That's pretty damn good going. Oh, there's a fly behind me. Didn't see you there, buddy. We have a card, which is the world. I can show you the world. Makes me think of Aladdin every single time. Rusty key, screw you. Can't even get to you. I would love to buy you, but we don't have enough money. I will be back, hopefully. Now I'm glad I haven't used the slot machine more than I have. I mean, we could potentially just keep getting like 2 cents out of it per play. It's possible. Ain't very likely. I really want something to fly. I really do. Let's go to the secret room with our one and only bomb and hope we get at least 3 cents out of that. We will probably get a slot machine, which we couldn't need any less because we have a portable one that cannot possibly break. But that's what I'm expecting. How am I not hitting you, Mr. Pinkhead? Mr. Greenhead. Hey, there's another thing. Good. And a bomb. Yes. Tons of money. Right. Do I... Yeah, screw it. We'll save the keys for now. I'd rather expend the bomb. Have we seriously just got technology Polyphemus? Oh my god! Oh my god! You ready for destruction? Yeah, you're gonna see it. Yeah, yeah, that's it. We're going in everything now. Fuck it, we'll do it live. Everybody needs to die now. Hit him. This thing is so OP. It's insane. Anyone that remembers the challenge run I did based on this? I literally didn't allow myself to pick up pretty much anything for the entire game, and I just started with Polyphemus and Technology, and I still almost beat the chest. Now, I don't think we've unlocked the chest, so that's not going to be happening, but still, this thing's fucking awesome. What was in the shop? It was pills, wasn't it? Pills. Give me pills. Right. This was pretty fly, wasn't it? Yeah, we'll take that now. We'll take the yellow pill. Bad gas, fantastic. The other pills, not so good. There's one more pill there, and I want to buy the bomb and the key because we have an abundance of money right now. I know we've got a slot machine, which might be worth it to play instead of buying those, but this is guaranteed stuff. The slot machine's not. I might still play the slot machine a bit. We'll see. We'll see, honey. We'll see. All right, grab all that shit. This is telepills. Take it, why not? Hey, thank you. You have not kicked me over twice. It's kind of hard to get this lined up. Chick. Okay, no, I like poison. I think it's stacked with this. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see. Well, you're dead. Thank you. Tears up. That's very good. It's requiring slow as hell. And the devil wants to give us the nail and... shovel. I will use this a little bit, get down to 15, I guess, and then we'll pick up the nail. Because I think the nail gives you damage up for a room when you use it, and I think it makes your shots bigger as well, so I'm kind of interested to see if that will actually work on the Polyphemus technology combo. We'll see. Okie dokie. Let's go in here. Oh, he hit me on the way out, but that's okay. It made me invulnerable for the door. Now, will we have bigger shots? Yes, we will. I like it. Yoink. We look awesome. Look at him. He loses his Polyphemus eye, though, which sucks. Oh, it's just completely gone now. I guess technology did that. I wasn't paying attention. It's kind of weird that technology works with Kane, because Tech 2 doesn't, and yet Tech 2 takes over your right eye, but Kane's got the eye patch over his left eye. Do you see what I'm saying here? Because the technology's on his eye with the eye patch, but that works. But technology 2 that's on the other eye, that doesn't work. Okay then. Whatever. Binding of Isaac logic. How the hell are we not one-shotting these barrels? I'm massively displeased by that. Hit it! Jesus! The thing about technology Polyphemus is, as big as your shots are, the hitbox on them is a lot smaller, so it's, you know, it's extremely powerful and it looks awesome, but the hitbox doesn't get any bigger than a regular shot. Yes, we'll go to the shop. It's kind of like a crap version of the nail, but we could effectively pay 15 cents for a free soul heart. Not really a free soul heart, is it? For a soul heart. Fuck it, I'll just buy the card instead. The hermit one takes us to the shop. Well, we'll use that on the next floor. Effectively, we lost a key and then paid 5 cents for what amounts to a key. So, that was a bad shop, is what I'm trying to say here. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay 15 cents for a soul heart. I don't think that's worth it. However, get out of here, fly. I'll put a bomb there and grab this key. Because I think that is worth it. We do have quite a few bombs. Hello? You are dead. Another key, good. Sad onion for more fire rate, which is like the only thing we really needed, so I'm very happy with that. You know what would make this better is the wafer, and then we'd be even more indestructible. Give me the wafer, game. Aww. Where'd a free heart container out of that? Let's destroy these damn turds. What's this? Two of hearts. Well, we'll use it and get another play on this thing. Oh, come on. No, stop giving me money. I don't want money. I just want to get down to 15 cents. Is this a broken slot machine? Are you broken? It might be. We got Scatole. Let's see, shall we? Are you broken? I think it's the broken slot machine. We're not going to play it anymore anyway. Yeah, it's paying out every damn time. I think that happens when you have the luck foot. It just always pays out on that specific slot machine type. Hanged Man, right, we'll grab that. That was the Hermit. I don't want the Hermit card. We're going to keep the Hanged Man so we can fly to some stuff. It would have been more useful a couple of floors ago, but, you know, whatever. Aha! 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 Screw you, Hart. Aha! Oh, well, it's good totally. Yoink. Right, let's pop the nail right now. Right now. And destroy these freaking idiots. Okay. Oh man, I love Polyphemus technology. It's so broken, but that's half the fun of the game, isn't it, really, being broken? Screw that room. Screw it all. Let's put a... Okay, neither walked on the spikes. Let's put a bomb here. And we get... 9 cents. Well, it's okay. We'll destroy the fires, I guess. Still takes 2 shots each, which is just silly. That's just silly. Right, let's see if the secret room, the other one, is here. No, it's not. Where else could it be? It could be near to the boss, so we'll go check on the way past, because we do have quite a few bombs still. Yeah, I think there's 2 places it could be there. I don't think there's any more. So it could be here. Let's try and line it up properly. Yeah, okay. That's what I was after. There goes a free HP up. Good, good. We needed it. We're down to 1. As long as I don't get hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 times on this boss, then we'll be okay. It's Gertie Jr. Big Gertie, not Gertie Jr. Oh, okay. Don't worry about the fly. Find a problem. Should have been hit like twice by now, but that's okay. We didn't get hit. Didn't get a freaking deal with the devil, did we? Put two soul hearts out of that, and we doubled our bombs on the rock effectively. So, it's okay. There's the second heart container. Let's go this way. Oh, this way sucks. Oh, get the flies out of here. Greed. Not greed. Thank you for the map, sir. I'll be going now. Destroy them. We may as well. It's not like the flies can actually hurt us when they come out anyhow. Right, let's go this way and go to the secret room on the way past. We'll play this as much as... Oh, okay. Don't get hit by one of those things. I'll never live it down. Okay. I guess I'll play you once. I guess twice. Okay. Didn't know you unlocked it for donating blood. It's a bit strange, but whatever. I guess we unlocked the pill bottle. Hooray! And so look, the secret room contains 3 cents. Let's blow our way out here. Hello. You're dead. Yoink. Alright, found the boss. And those guys are freaking destroyed already. Right, okay. Here's the secret room. Treasure room, even. Why'd I always call it the secret room? It's not a secret room. I'm gonna take it, but I don't think it'll do anything. No, okay. That would have been cool if the laser had doubled back or something. I don't like this. Run! Bye. It was a heart up here. I guess we'll grab it. I guess we'll grab it. Probably don't need it, but we'll do it anyway. Let's use the nail. Okay, buddy. Get out of the way, you're blocking him. Can we get to that? No, well, yes, we'll use the hangman, screw it. We could have used a bomb, but I fed up holding the damn thing. You're all dead. Well, now we will use a bomb. And we get our bomb back in the chest, which contains a key and a half heart. So we're back to 4 HP. Let's go this way. We don't really need anything else on the floor. We've already been to the shop and the treasure room, but, you know, screw it. Ouch, I walked on the spike. Yep, you're going to be broken as well, aren't you? Yeah. Do I want the pearl? I don't think the poison shots are working. At least I haven't noticed it, but we have been like one-shotting everything, so maybe they do. But just in the off chance that they aren't working, screw it. The fool takes us to the spawn. What's this one? Two of diamonds, that will double our money. Well, we have another broken slot machine. Justice, cool. I feel bad abusing this, so I won't. So instead we'll take the full card to save us from doubling back and get out of here. Hello, I would like HP up. You're a dick. Thanks for the soul heart. I would say we're going pretty strong right now. We've got a lot of bombs, a lot of keys, a lot of damage, a lot of fire rate. We have a nail and a ton of freaking HP. And the pearl. Pearl. Which will give us more. More. So hopefully we'll be doing good things. Let's use a nail here. Got ourselves some free keys. Freaky baby. Oh, come on. Right. Leave these two alive. Come on. No, up here. Thank you. Now down here. This way. We're going up the stairs and going down the stairs and going up the sideways stairs. Right, let's loot this and then teleport out of here. Don't walk into him. Boy. Okay, I'm not going to walk all the way down there to finish off that one last room because we can see it's not a special room. So fuck it. Let's just go kill the boss and move on. Have we found the second secret? No, we haven't. Balls. Balls. Well, I'll look for it down here very quickly. Don't attack me. Damn it. Well, screw it. I'm not going to search around this place. This floor sucks. Necropolis is a dick. That's too much backtracking. Oh, bloke, get out of the doorway. Run. Yeah, sweet revenge, buddy. Sweet revenge. No, you don't. Don't you do it. Okay, no. I want to, yeah. Cat and nine tails, again, I don't think they'll do anything with this. We'll take anyway. The devil wants to give us the pack, we will take it. I would take the four if I could, but I cannot. Well, now we're rolling on just soul hearts. It's going pretty well. I don't know how much HP we've got, but we've got a lot. Let's go to this dead end. Hello. We're finding a lot of gold chests. Yes, 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 this way. Yes! Okay. Secret room. Has. Greed, who is dead. Thank you. Dickhead. Okay, let's bomb our way out here. I did not put that in a great place, but okay. Fuck. Let's try again. What? Oh yeah, it's a mini boss room, of course. Of course, of course. I forgot. He didn't last long enough, man. I completely forgot he even existed. Right, you're all dead. Can't play this anymore. Well, I guess we'll blow it up. Soul hearts? Oh, come on. Well, he's not in the shop. Blue candle is in the shop. Normally I would, but we just don't need it. But you know what? I will pick it up because we need to add it to our collection. I mean, I'm sure we'll come across it in the future, but you know, we've got tons of spare money. We may as well. And we'll pick this one up because we can. Hello. Ah, okay. Use the nail before we go in this room because it will slow us down and get my ass kicked. Okay, we cannot get to that as far as I'm aware, so screw it. Let's just go this way. Conga lines of death. Come back here, buddy. What? It went right through you. Oh, you're a dick. Right, the chest contains a key and a scent. And... you're all dead. Soul heart and the red patch. The red patch is good, but I'd rather just try and get... oh, fuck. I'd rather just try and get as much HP as we possibly can. Well, that bomb is square, or at least squarely. Squarely. On the spikes. Can I get it? I don't think I can. Aha! Right, it's not going there because that is the mom fight and we cannot leave if we go in there. And I want to get my treasure. I want to get my goddamn treasure. Let's look for the secret room. Balls. It could be north of the boss room as well. I'll look before I go in there. Providing I remember, but I'm not going to guarantee that. Let's look here as well. God damn it. Just find a damn thing so I don't have to keep looking. Right, so we've been to the shop. We need to go to the treasure room. And if there's a curse room or anything like that, then I'm interested in that as well. Well, you just got destroyed, didn't you? Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Whoa. Okay. Come back. I can't hit you. Stop. Okay. Stop. Yeah, stop. Blow you up. Let's not waste a key on that. More money we don't need and a heart we definitely don't need. You are dead, sir. And here we have... friends till the end of time. And the nail is charged. We have a question mark pill, which is tears up at long last. We finally get a decent pill on Kane. I think I just used a key on that. Whatever. Pop the nail. Can I one-shot them? I don't know. Possibly. Secret room could be pretty much all the way along this wall, which is not great. Well, we found it, thank God. This is going to be broken, yes? Yes, indeed. We will, however, take that. Because that will give us more pill drops, and we're Kane. Hey, pretty fly. So we've got three now. I do like the pearl. The black pearl. But, safety cap and Kane, man, is just too awesome to pass up. Thank you. Right, down here we have the treasure room. And, okay. A blazor room, which we can go in because we don't have any hearts. And so we shall. The Book of Sin. Give me a soul heart. Ah, dick. Give me the only thing I don't need. Okay. Yeah, it's worth it for a speed up. Oh! Too much speed! Too much speed! I ran straight into him. Hello, Peep. Goodbye, Peep. And we get another key. Holy crap. Last few runs, couldn't get a damn key to save my life. This run, that's all I've had. But I'd rather have it that way. Give me tons of keys, man, and nothing else. I'm happy. Give me no keys and everything else. I'm not happy. Need keys to live. Need keys to open shops. Need keys to open chests. Need keys to open treasure rooms. You just need keys, man. I really want that pill. It could be awesome. I can't get it. Screw you, Binding of Isaac. Even though I'm having one of the best runs I've ever had without cheating, still screw you. Okay, how long is she going to last? I'm guessing not very long. She's almost half dead. She is... ah. Wait for the leg. Fuck! I accidentally shot the wall. Whatever, let's take our pageant boy, which we really don't want, but whatever. And down we go. Okay, we are on the womb. Let's try down here. Just in case... Oh, good lord. Just in case this is the boss. Probably isn't. But it might be. Do we want to use the nail? Yeah. Oh, run away, run away. God damn it. Didn't work out well. Okay, another bomb. Right, the boss is not that way, so let's go towards the secret room, because at least if the boss isn't over there, we get a secret room out of it. Come here, Mr. Brain. Come here. That's a good Mr. Brain. Ah, blood. Take your time. Ah, ah, okay. Another pill, soul hearts, money. Pill is question marks. Range up, cool. It's absolutely pointless, but, you know, it's fine. You're dead. Boy. Okay, shooting at me. Oh, shooting at me as well. Another soul heart, another bomb. Good, good, good. I know I haven't gone to the secret room yet. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. We'll do it on the way past. Use the nail again, because we don't really need it. Oh, dick. Don't really need it for the boss. Wait for the blood. Okay, and we have Bob's rotten head. Well, shortcut. Ah, the boss. That was some bad shooting. And another soul heart. Holy crap. Can we one-shot this guy? Probably not. I think we buffed him significantly. If we could ever hit him. No. Not even two-shot, in fact. How does one hit? How does one hit you? Aha. And we get HP up. Yeah, we'll grab it. We don't have any Polaroids, so it doesn't really matter. And we are on the final level of the womb. We might have Shoal. I know you unlock Shoal after defeating the game 10 times, but I did have it a couple of runs ago. I think there's some special condition, like if you beat the heart without taking damage or something. I'm not sure. I don't know. Let's go towards the secret room again. Hello, Mr. Brain. Goodbye, Mr. Brain. It's not a brain, it's guts. Ah, same thing. Same thing. You're dead. Okay. You're dead. And you're dead. Secret room over here. Greed? Not greed. Amazing. Alright, let's grab this money even though we don't need it. And bust on out of here. I'm expecting this to be the boss. It is. We will use the nail here and we will take some damage. Or maybe we won't. Amazing. Okay, grab the coin and in we go. The hearts. Oh crap, I forgot about that. Oh, don't walk into the bomb. Drop the bombs. Well, she is dead. And we do have Shoal. Good. Everything is terrible. The game just got harder. Oh no! Whatever will I do? Oh, wow, that was a blinding flash of light. The question is, can I do this? Ah, I'll fuck it. It's totally pointless, but we'll do it for shits and giggles. Because I'd say we've got Satan sewn up here. I'd say we stand a pretty good chance of success. Wouldn't you? What do you mean, no? Monstro's dead. And Monstro numero uno. Numero uno. Number two is dead. Numero uno means one. I learned French. You're dead. Okay. Secret room contains unsuspecting greed. Wow. What a dick. When you actually want to kill him, he's not there. Right, this is the pill we couldn't get to before. It is luck up. Okay, not a huge deal. We have enough luck, I think. I would say so. Hello, Mr. Fallen. What are you doing here? I'd forgotten you were even in his place. I was like, wow, there's a Fallen here. He's dead. He has fallen. Oh. 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 Spike room. Ugh. Hello. Screw the money. Screw it. Nail it up. You're gonna get nailed. Another soul heart. This is a dead end. Why did I come in here? And apparently there's nothing at all. Nothing at all. Well, I guess we'll grab the coin on the way back. It looks like Satan probably ain't up here, but we'll look. Okay, he's not. They're not usually down tiny little corridors like that, I find. This is luck up again. Well, we'll take ya. Getting pretty close to 99 cents. We're in 21 more, which is entirely doable. It's probably not going to happen, but it is doable. Another eternal heart, completely pointlessly, but thanks. Don't you dare. We get a tarot card, which is temperance. We will blow you up. Grab the key, for no reason. Grab the money, again, for no reason. I feel like Satan's gonna be this way. And let's get to the golden... Good God. Oh, damn it. It's greed, I know, but I want it. Oh, man, my guy's so quick. All that for a tears uphill and some junk we don't need. Was it worth it? Probably not, but that's okay. We've probably got enough HP. Try to blow up these rocks so we can actually get to this fucker. Well, you know who can fly over those ones instead. What a dick. This is not Satan. Well, screw you being the only direction I haven't gone in. Oh, hello. Put a bomb down. Ah! Another pill, which is bad gas. And a library, which is a bit strange. Nah. Let's keep the nail. I want to be humongous and have humongous laser beams. Dead. For the boss fight. You are all dead. Yoink. Do we have a bomb? No, we don't. Well, screw it. We don't need it. Nail. You, sir, are not going to last very long. Oh, wow. This might be one of the fastest Satan fights I've ever had. I think I beat him in about 47 seconds once. I do have that on video somewhere, but I'll have to time this afterwards to see. Come on! Get up! Ah, fought it too early, goddammit. That might have been slightly quicker. A bag of bombs has appeared in the basement. Ooh, a bag of bombs, hooray! Best item ever. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do remember to click the like button if you did enjoy it. It helps me out a great deal. And I'll see you next time for more Binding of Isaac.